get them all coming in, okay? Hey, they got rhythm up front, don't they?
I'd like to introduce our guest for this evening. He's going to be doing the announcing in between bands. His name is Mr. Dick Goddard.
Thank you, David. Thanks a lot. This is the 15th annual here. One more than our Woolly Bear, which is going to be here tomorrow. You knew I was going to mention that right away. Three of the bands here tonight, the hometown favorites, the Vermilion Sailor Band, and the Overland Indian Band, and the band from Ida, Michigan, the Blue Streaks, are going to be with us for Woolly Bear 14 tomorrow. But anyway, it's good to be here again. I'm not going to do all those old jokes that 3 and 5 equals 8, and you're going to get a stray dog and cat as you leave. I'm not going to mention those tonight. So we'll get right to it. I think we're going to get through dry. We've had a couple of close calls, and I think it's going to be great for the Woolly Bear Festival tomorrow. But what a great show we have in store for you tonight. And we are going to be getting underway very shortly now. And the alumni band certainly is a wonderful addition. Mr. David Henry, the band director of Vermilion High School, is now going to lead the ensemble in our Star Spangled Banner.
Oh,
this one by then. Where's the guitar?
Right behind me.
Oh, yeah. Shut up. It's good, I want it.
Thank you. chair, Russell. I hate you.
Tonight's band is under the direction of retired director Mr. William Burton and covers 30 years of Vermillion's marching history from 1956 to 1986.
Oh, boy.
Seen better lines, but see that one there. Where is she? There's an old woman there carrying a baritone. See that old lady who's carrying that baritone saxophone?
Oh, yeah.
God, I gave her credit. She's having trouble keeping up, but she's all right. Get her.
hard to hold this thing still.
Thank you.
came on.
Thank you. like so many people.
Choreography. We feature the slipperiest of characters in the band, the trombone section, sliding to the lively sound of the trombone rag.
Trombone. He calls it a trombone.
Thank you.
big deal.
Thank you for coming, and thank you for the good weather. And see you all, Woolly Bear 14 tomorrow.